I must admit, I wasn't entirely confident that the bar guest would be taken alive, but if anyone could do it...
And now you will do something terrible to the beast?
Not necessarily. The barrier protecting Dr. Banner's facility functions on a simple premise. Only demons can pass through it, so all we need is a way to disguise the hunter as a demon.
I told you before, I am not turning that dog into a cape.
And I told you it is not a dog. Besides, I don't think a cape will be enough.
You wouldn't dare.
My hope is that we can synthesize a facsimile of the bar guest's skin to fool the barrier without harvesting the creature itself.
This really is a bizarre plan, even for you.
If you want to reach the Gamma Accelerator, this is our best and only hope.
More importantly, Doctor, is reaching Wanda. I don't like it, but if the creature must be sacrificed for her...
Having this much demonic energy concentrated on you, Hunter, is not an insignificant risk. I just hope your collar can withstand...
Let me worry about that, Doctor, after you have proven out your plan. This should be useful. This will do nicely. Always better to be prepared. All set.
The creature is restless.
What happens to...
That is up to you.
See that you do not hurt it.
I'll do my best.
I want an alpaca.
Excuse me?
Have you come to vent about Strange's plan?
You do not believe it will work.
No, I don't.
Can we please just get this research going now? I saw you petting it this morning.
How's it going, boss?
Starting coil extraction process.
What can I say except you're welcome?
See you, Hunter.
Thanks, Hunter. Hydra mystics are opening a gate. You've got to stop them. There's no telling what might emerge. Something to call for. Another mystic out of the ritual. Almost there. They're calling something forth. You need to stop them.
We are not.
You will suffer for your defiance.
You've got my attention.
Thank you.
want it done right, you gotta do it yourself.
Watch my back!
Fight on!
Just what I need.
Where'd you learn that?
This is not good. Now!
Not often you get a second chance. Someone around, knuckle sandwich? That's gonna leave a mark.
A blessing.
Still won't be enough. Nice work. You wouldn't have lasted 5 minutes back at Camp Lehigh. Thank you. I'm on. They're not going to like this.
Well, that's interesting.
Looking good for you. I'm gonna rip you a new one.
To restore our strength!
I think you got
it! Good one.
Wanna help or what?
Looking for company, Logan. Funny, you strike me as a loner.
Who, me? I like people. Problem is, people usually don't like me back.
Well, we need your skills, so... And my apologies about the circumstances.
When you get to be my age, you end up carrying so much baggage people would rather leave you in the dust. So, thanks for not...
No need to thank me, Logan. With your expertise, I should be thanking you for helping us.
You might want to save your thank yous until you work with me a bit more. There's a reason I've been freelance the last few years.
Well, you are welcome to stay here as long as you want.
I gotta admit, Sarah's got a pretty swanky setup. Puts Xavier's pad to shame.
Some people think it is a little spooky.
A spooky place for spooky people. Seems like home.